Okay, so we have Harbor Freight 1-ton shop press, so we're going to open up the box and see what we got inside. Comes with two boxes. I suspect this would be the bottle jack. Hardware. Pins, or the, that's the one of the pins. Pins and the springs. And that feature was in here. Looks like the bottle jack. There's the rest of it. Funny, they put packing in this thing like it's going to damage itself. So what do we got? And some brackets. Good old instructions. I'll keep that, huh? The handle, the bottle jack, piece of a brace, got the handle out, some more support brackets. Is the Harbor plates. So, if you're wondering if they come with the Harbor plates, with the 20-pound press, it does. They're quite substantial. They're an easy inch thick, and they weigh pretty much 10 pounds. Press. That looks like where you mount the bottle jack. And hey, sandblasting sand comes out of it. So they blast it for the pinhole. There's your spot that you put the workpiece on and press it against. Definitely a side rail. Another side rail. There we go. That's everything in the box for the Harbor Freight 20-ton press. Next thing I'm going to do is figure out how it all goes together, which I guess I'll read the instructions.